What's happening, everybody? This is Dave again, and I've been notified by a few viewers of the previous video that AOL has changed part of the screen where you're trying to generate the password to put into your Microsoft Mail password field. And we are in almost December of 2022 today. So I will show you what the change was. It's very minor, but I have no idea why America Online did this, because it's going to make some things difficult for a few people, but whatever, I'm not surprised at that at all. Anyway, let's quickly go through it. You know, here's your Microsoft Mail screen. You know, if you're in Windows 10 or Windows 11, basically here your mail app would be on your desktop computer or laptop computer. And let's say one of your AOL emails is not syncing up and it's telling you the password is wrong, even though you know good and well the password is correct. Here's how you will get around that. Let's say, just for argument's sake, let's say we have this particular email account for me. All right, now we'll have to go to the website mail.aol.com for that same account. Okay, and then you'll go up to, watch my mouse over here on the upper right, we'll go up to options, down to account info, just follow my mouse, over here to the left to account security, scroll down a little bit, generate and manage app passwords. Now, I've already done this, but I'll show you what it is. Now, what has changed, there used to be a drop-down menu right here that had several different options for you. Now, I have no idea why. I don't work for the company. But the one you need to type in will be Outlook Desktop. I've already done it before, obviously. Outlook Desktop, hit Generate Password, and then copy, you know, highlight all this and hit Control-C on your keyboard to copy it. Read it. It tells you down below what we're about to do. We're not changing our AOL password. We're just sort of creating a password so that Outlook Mail or, you know, AOL, your software on your computer can accept your real AOL password. It's so stupid. I know. Believe me, I know. And some people have been struggling this for years even, us included. Okay, so now we're going to paste this generated password into the password field. Go back over here now to your mail app. Okay, select the email address that's got the problem. Come down here to the bottom, watch my mouse, hit settings, then up to the upper right, manage accounts, select the account that's got given you grief, and you will paste that password that you just copied right here. And then hit save, and it should update your settings. Now, this is assuming your AOL password is correct. Yeah, don't ask me why. You know, it's the dumbest thing ever. And it took us several years to come up with this fix. And we were just notified by a viewer that one step has changed as far as getting to this here. You know, you used to be able to select from a drop-down menu. And note this also. Let's say you have an Android mobile device. You can also select Outlook Android, or type it in, rather. Generate a password for that while you're using your Samsung phone or iPhone or whatever, you know. And you can generate a password for the mobile device that's having the same problem, and you would paste that into the password field on your mobile device's mail app. I know it's a little bit confusing for that part of it, but this overall procedure is the same for a mobile device having the same problem. Anyway, I have no idea why they changed that one part, so I thought it was necessary to do a new video, so that you guys could get through that one little step. Anyway, and I'll put a link down below for the previous videos, and that's just sort your problem out. And once again, I'm not an AOL employee. I do not work in IT for AOL Incorporated. We just figured out this fix a couple of years ago. And that's that. So check out our YouTube channel. We've got all kinds of videos and things on how to fix stuff. You know, we mainly work on motorcycles, cars, ATVs, dirt bikes. And you'll see a playlist link thumbnail pop up at the end of this video that could guide you into some different areas of working on computers or eBay or YouTube tips, computer tips, stuff like that, as well as all of our videos in a single playlist. So, if you're bored and you're looking for something to do, it helps any YouTuber who has a channel. If you just scroll around and see if there's something else that might help you. And if you're feeling generous, we have a PayPal link. If this finally solved your problem, feel free to shoot us a donation. We greatly appreciate it as well. And that's that. Anyway, watch the video again. And it is correct now as far as that one screen on getting to the generate password part. As the phone rings while I'm doing a video. Anyway, that's it. Y'all have a great day. Post some questions down below. But once again, I'm not an AOL employee. So keep that in mind. Y'all have a good day. We'll see you later.